Who remembers Play Your Cards Right? The TV show ran in the UK for over 20 years, and this is its official game. To quote Sir Bruce, the idea of the game is to make your way across the board by working out whether each card is higher or lower than the preceding one. Each time you reach the end of the line, you'll win the game, but you cannot win the game until you've won a question. All the questions are based on a poll of 100 people. And, well, no, actually, not wowie. Because this game is rubbish. It captures none of the fun of the show, and it behaves so oddly that playing it feels more like you're the victim in a hidden camera show. First of all, there are the survey questions, which you have to get right to get control of the board. Second, if you do get control, you usually play the odds, so if the first cards are 4, you'll say higher. Except it seems to always be lower. If you lose your row, but the computer wins its row, the game doesn't end. Instead, the computer plays a longer game, which you can't skip. If you've never seen the show, this is just like an overlong basic demo. The final insult? Being told your score at the end. Go away.